vaina como en mercado ya.
Dude, you got time for like a 3 mile ride. A 4 minute pace.
You wake up.
I woke up at like 6:45.
And you went on a run yesterday.
Yeah. He knows the area, you know?
I don't know the area. Y'all
down there?
Yes, sir. I literally would come here when we were at our old places.
Allí!
We're 40,
I won.
46 minutes away.
Bro, for real?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, it's so hot.
Hello everyone, it's the tennis team here. Principio Panteras, let's go. It's our first day in Cali and we just had breakfast
at
this beautiful place, McDonald's. And we're heading to Indian Wars, let's go, we're pumped. We're gonna see some good matches there, spend the day there with the team. Everyone is doing great, we're all happy to be here. And let's go.
Ayer hablé de ti, pero cruzarme contigo y no me lo esperaba. Y si el destino nos puso aquí, no perdamos más tiempo que se nos vuelve si se acaba. Decirte lo que quiero está de más. Y si me vuelves a mirar, te voy a besar. Las ganas que te tengo no me dejan en paz. Y esto de volver a encontrarnos no fue casualidad. Decirte lo que quiero está de más. Y si me vuelves a mirar, te voy a tener que besar. Las ganas que te tengo no me dejan en paz. Y esto de volver a encontrarnos no fue casualidad.
One of the favorite moments I had was actually going to Indian Wells. It was really good to see these great players and learn from them. It's different when you see them on TV and when you see them live. So it was amazing. It was a great experience for myself, for me to grow, for the team to grow.
In Kuta, I got to go watch Arthur Fields. I got to meet this cool guy in line. And I mean, Arthur Fields is crazy. He puts so much spin on the ball. It's just ridiculous to see. It's really fun. Davidovich Pekina didn't play that well. He only could hit backhands basically, but Indian Wells overall was just like an insane experience. Like the people that you watch online, they look like insane. They look like giants. It's crazy. Like a moth to a flame. I'll pull you in, I'll pull you back to what you need initially. It's just one call away, and you'll leave him, you're loyal to me, but this time I'll let you be, 'cause he seems like he's good for you, and he makes you feel like you should, and all your friends say he's the one, his love for you is true. Does he know you call me when he sleeps? Or does he know the pictures that you keep? Or does he know?
love for you is true, but does he?